year it is.
Day to start something new.
The Cleveland Browns team against the Arizona Cardinals.
To put yourself out there,
that's right.
Always put your best face forward. Just for men, mustache.
The Cleveland Browns team against the Arizona Cardinals. Go Cleveland.
Deep out, you spun Murphy like a top. Murphy limping a little bit. This crowd is fired up with their guy OBJ's back in there. Gritting through a shoulder injury. You can hear the crowd, OBJ.
OBJ. Go BJ.
First and 10. Hunt in trouble in the backfield. Got around one. But luckily that whole play up, Zayvon Collins.
OBJ. OBJ.
Back to the 45-yard line. But Odell Beckham Jr., who was out for a good portion of the first half with the injury, having a little better day. Three catches, 67 yards. And it has really been hard for him to get on track in Cleveland versus what he did with the Giants.
Oh, no doubt. They have an opportunity now when they go with those big personnel groupings that it looks like they're going to run. But the defense, Vance Joseph, he's coming out with four defensive linemen and four linebackers, a 4-4 personnel to that 13. You got to throw them out of it.
So Jarvis Landry on the sidelines, itching to get back on the field.
Throw the ball.
Baker Mayfield.